There you go. The Storm Spirit picked up for Boom.
Dude, you know that he's going to hit the sickest black hole later on and just win them the game, too. That's the best thing about it. Oh, Zitrax.
Up bottom.
Got to be careful. Goes for the Sakuchi. Now the Snowball pulling him into Shad, but you've got the Ink Swell afterwards. This might have just killed him. Celery. Or rather, Zitrax coming to help him. And Celery, now they turn. He ran out of Sakuchi. It's on cooldown. And he drops. Viking GG just rolling over Unique right now.
Yeah, this early cooldown is just a little brutal.
Good snowball there from Vanscore, but is it enough? He's getting drop yet again.
Fun. I don't even know if he cares what level he is. He's been killing couriers, stalking this Enigma, just laughing at him while he's jungling.
Now helping out in this kill against 19, as they will be able to dive all the way through, find that kill. Aramis, Malifus, is it enough? No, he's got a Fairy Fire here. They really want to take down Toby again. They got that one kill earlier. Need to save Snowball or Malifus, one or the other. Snowball used. Now Illusion, the only one that can break a TP. Toby trying to escape, but it's not looking like it's quite going to happen. Teen down here too. So we've got two cores down bottom, and well, they're coming for BZZ. Inkswell is there. The silence afterwards. He didn't get in range, but he will have the pullback now. And
nah. All right, never mind.
Silence onto the
I was
top.
Like, maybe that's worth.
Is Boom going to get this kill too? He already used his other little raise. Silence comes out. Oh, great reaction. We'll find that finish. An Illusion now throws out the Malifus onto Boom. It looks like it is going to get a couple of hits in. They are bringing over Toby.
He found the one spot.
He jumps in and gets the Weaver. Is it enough, though? Time lapse is not enough. Does not happen quickly enough. And now turning onto this Enigma has Black Hole, but he also is going to get dunked.
But
oh, he's thinking about it. Oh, Requiem comes out, lands immediately. Holy crap. Get away, my dude. And now in some trouble, this Timbersaw, the Fire Spirits, the Phantom's Embrace, and then the Ricky Cloud near Black Hole going to be dropped down to both. They pull back in onto all of them. Oh my God, they destroyed.
Mid lane as well. They're going to send in the Timber. I don't know. You just saw your Weaver die to this.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. Let's see if he can make that move.
Ooh, Toby.
Jump in, find a jump, and for the kill onto Illusion, Sunray coming out afterwards, and Shad's there as well.
Oh, that Inkswell
hit onto both of them. They get the cloud afterwards, Supernova down. Oh God, this feels so bad. The chase down is there, the call afterwards, and BZZ going to drop. Who does he find? Jump forward onto 19-teen or Zitrax. He gets the call off with the blade mail afterwards. Dead instantly and silence onto the Tusk. So there wasn't a chance for a snowball save. Now Boom looking for more. Runs into 19-teen. Because that's how you say that name. And back towards mid, they find BZZ trying to TP out of there. The call comes yet again. Oh, Toby is there. Viking GG are there. They're going to lose BZZ yet again in spite of the massive damage from the Timber. Aim for this Weaver.
Well, the problem was, like, he got the Ogre Club for his BKB, and he was still just dying in Chain Stun. So it doesn't matter if he has the full BKB now, right? Like,
dude, Toby, they find him again. No, the Snowball. It's on top of the Supernova. It's going to pop in a second. The slowdown is coming. They get one kill off, and can they find maybe another dodge?
Illusion, go!
Actually, Illusion trying to go for it. The silence! He cast without the BKB. He didn't BKB. My man, that was what you waited for. 25-minute mark was the last kill for Unique. Jump forward, call connects, pull back onto one. Is it enough? BZZ lives through it. Illusion trying to stop the blood that's coming out as they will find yet another kill. Don't even need the dunk from Toby.
Yeah, Missile Blade is so nuts now.
Jump forward, find the Weaver again. 0-10, the tail keeps on going. They find the Enigma, gonna blow him up. No snowball save at all. Vanscore is dead again. Can they bring down the axe? Can they kill Boom? Is Boom going to get a freaking rampage? I think the answer to that one is a maybe. Well, Chase Ford looks for the last one onto BZZ. Low on Mama. Stun now is the call. But here it comes. GG. And before the GG,
do they get the
rampage? One more time. One more chance.
Oh, Celery.
God damn you. GG is called. Lots of tips.
Toby's like, nice.
Now, maybe make it 1-1 the scoreline. Or is Viking just
getting pummeled down bottom? Took a stroke of fate. As well as some damage coming in from Chad. But Illusion onto the Grimstroke now. Inkswell afterwards. Ooh, barely able to jump away from that one and go that far away. feeling confident that he can regen back up afterwards and we'll be fine.
Yeah, he doesn't have the bottle yet.
Down bottom?
Like, I didn't even want that rune.
Illusion? He's going to go down again. Shad living through the burst.
Is he able to fulfill his carry and position one player's wish? Because, like, let's be real. It's all about the burst of this game.
Yeah, it really is. Illusion in some trouble down bottom. He actually dies to back on the hard camp, but they did get the other one.
Yeah, he had to try and do the double stack moving to the east, which is a lot harder than going up or down. So, but that was to try and contest the rune. Otherwise, Boom would have a haste rune and 19 would be dead. Well, unfortunately.
Well, you know, sometimes it happens.
A little too soon. But he definitely would have been dead with a haste rune.
And down bottom, they're going to lose BZZ2 on him. A little bit too scary. So important to get those levels up for Illusion. Get that armor as Toby. On up top, they jump through, find the kill on the Vanscore, and now it's Jug that's left alone. He is level 6, and Spin comes out. That's going to... Although the taking of the stacks is definitely nice, it being under wards definitely hurts. As 19 going in, the Inkswell hits, and he just played way too aggressive there. He gets killed.
Yeah, I don't know if he thought he was safe to the tree or what, but...
Ooh, Toby! It's Omni Slash. Now Chase down onto Zitrax trying to get a cleanup kill. Is Shad still having that time lapse? We'll be able to make this secondary play happen as they're bringing in Aramis onto Vanscore as well. Has one stack up. They try and move in, but time lapse to dodge the Sonic Wave. Oh, it was dirty. They did it to him. He misses the scream afterwards. BZZ, what are you doing, my man? Getting outplayed left, right, and center as the card. But. Damage being traded. You can see Boom just has like no fear at all. He doesn't even have a remnant out right now. Just knows they can't do anything. And is he gonna solo kill? He's thinking about it. Yeah, they kill off another kills him down. What? Are you kidding me? Celery realizes Shadow Demon is there. Vanscore gonna get jumped on. Phantom's Embrace. Come, let me hug you. BZZ does not have a blink again. Yeah, he blinked backwards. Blinked. He's dead now too. Can't even get the Sonic Wave off. Dies to the burn. Aramis tears him up. 19-teen just goes in, tries to make something happen, realizing I might die yet again. Time lapse, round two. They'll find one kill. Omni Slash out isn't enough. Boom, they need that kill and they will get it.
He doesn't have spin TP right now, but he does have reinforcements.
He's like, Aramis, you want to mess with me? Dive away, run, try and hide. That we are killing you. You in particular are dying.
That was the best break time we're going to get. That might be longer than the game itself.
True enough. Boom. Sonic Wave hits him. Trying to bring him down. It is going to be enough. They drop the kitchen sink. Exactly. Shove waves, guys. Oh, God. They found Vance's score. God, he just wanted to cast a Shadow Poison. 19-18 is going to try and go for some creep cutting here. He's cutting creeps. Like, you know what? This is what I got to do, man.
Yeah, he was hunting that courier. I was going to say, I think he wanted... That's a lot of dire heroes, my guy.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here. The silence is out. The damage is there. And he is going to die yet again. This was a dead surrounded by four heroes. So, moving in. Zitrak gets silence. Soulbind onto both of them. Overgrowth onto three, but all the damage coming from the Ember Celery is not even dropping. Can they kill the egg? They will. But the turnaround is painful. They have the Omni Slash. Going to be able to land onto both Shad and Boom. Time lapse, keeping them alive. And the chase down coming. He's already used Spin. He's already used Omni. Tries to get the Healing Ward down to keep him alive, but the damage is too much in the end. And now 19 back again from the grave, only to be sent back there again in just a moment, unless things change drastically very rapidly. Bug on him, continuing to chase Inkswell afterwards, and the bristle has broken his back as Illusion is going to drop as well. Five men dead throughout the course of that engagement. The second tower of the game takes.
Zerax is getting pretty low up there. That's an Arcane Rune Ember.
Chase is coming, but boom, he gets perched. And now the turnaround, though. Disruption to try and save the Quap's life. Is she just going to die? Okay, they end up killing off the other two. Which does mean that she doesn't really have a defensive option on BZZ. But a Battle of Bruin. They will kill off Vanscore to start this fight, and Zitrax immediately going to spin TP away. While 19-teen going to be chased yet again. They got him in their sights, find him with the chains. The bounce back comes the other direction. Toby coming back in for round three, but it's not even gonna be. They do find Vanskor yet again.
God, he dies so fast. He just gave up. Look, now they're just like, yeah, he warded.
Wait, Zitrax though. Chase, potentially. Taking off the embrace, oh no, but they're leashed together. Dude, if they go down now, you can't afford to lose them. That's the Aegis, round two, okay. Does still have that Omni Slash, but the egg is gonna pop right as he comes out of it. Blade Fury doesn't really stop that. Now the chase down coming, does have the Omni Slash, lands on a boom. This is a big win for them, but now it's on to Toby. Back and forth it goes, but the stun as he lands out of the Omni Slash will find the kill onto Jug. They lost the Ember, but I think that they're willing to take that in exchange for the rest of the cores of Unique. It is kind of a cool Quap build, but I think she's dead again now. Phantom's Embrace. It's chasing her. She's got the bug on her. Two different things to try and take off. No, she was in the Weaver bug instead of the other one. It wouldn't have mattered. She was dead anyways.
That is definitely a viable part of the strat, though.
Yeah. Rooted, stunned, 19-teen, all to the aim of trying to get more space for the Juggernaut to be quite the feat.
Yeah, but this bottom tower.
Right?
He's working on it.
He's moving. He's making moves. Oh, blocking his path. Does have spin TP. Stun, though. Trying to control.
Oh, no.
TP
illusion.
Out of there. Oh, no. Illusion is going to lose his life afterwards. So, too.
That keeps him alive. And I'll keep him off the tower for at least a little bit. Well, back towards mid. 19-teen. We've seen this before. Again, no cares about back. Just all hitting Bristle. Chase, okay, that's a lot of damage on the Vanskor. He's trying to walk away for the moment. BZG shows up too. Have they overextended? Have they gone too far? Possibly not, as they're still gonna be able to kill off the Bristle. They're still gonna be able to kill Vanskor. And Aramis going for more. Get back, run away. He's gonna be out, he's fine. Supernova now, and the Sunray on top of it. On a 19-teen again, they have the disruption, trying to keep him away, still leashed together though. And the Juggernaut likely to go down, has the Swift Strike soon, and able to get it off. All right, Omni Slash out as well. Zitrak trying to back away from them, still staying alive. They're doing a good amount of damage here. 19-teen lived through that, but they will lose the tree now. And probably the Bristle as Toby is chasing. Does he have his juke shoes on? Not enough so. So they will lead. It's 35 minutes in. As Bash comes out, Vanskor is down. Swift Strike again, trying to run away from him. Has the Manta style, but the Bash is there from Toby. And with another round, another salvo of damage, they're going to lose BZZ. Stunned now, but good game, well played, is finally called as Viking GG are going to take it 9-48. And like you said, I haven't seen